Welcome to Research 101. Research is a process. When you're just starting research and choosing a topic, it's important to develop a basic idea of what's going on in the field. This includes knowing the vocabulary and points of disagreement between scholars. To get this information, you might try reading encyclopedia articles, academic blogs, and current publications. Eventually, you will know the leading scholars and top publications in your field. This will all influence the direction your research will go. Research questions often stem from gaps in the current information within a field. Your topic may be based on real-world needs or circumstances, as well as your personal and professional interests. As you gain a better sense of the foundational ideas, resources, and terms used in your area of interest, you will be able to develop more advanced research questions. When you research what others have done, consider what questions are open or unresolved, what can I add to the conversation? When developing your research question, there are three things to keep in mind. 1. The general topic or field you are researching. 2. The question or what you are trying to find. And 3. Why this question is important. Sometimes, using a format to phrase your question helps. I'm studying, to investigate, in order to understand. This structure gives you a way to keep your question narrow, identifying just the area that you are studying and helping your reader position the question within a field. This is not a quick process. It takes time to develop complex research questions. You might consider keeping a log of your research where you note changes and new ideas. It will help you identify resources and incorporate new learning. So to recap, research is a process. You need to develop some background knowledge of your subject before entering a line of research. Research questions can originate from a gap in the literature, professional interest, societal need, or your personal experience. Exceptional research questions incorporate topic, question, and significance.